Hi friends, this is Inu from GTNFSForzaCars.com, and what you're about to see is a part of a series of lap time videos of sim cars from some of the best simulation titles around the world: Gran Turismo 5, Forza Motorsport 4, upcoming R Factor 2, Shift 2. And these sim cars will be completely stock cars, untuned, no upgrades, no tunes, as they are in the game, and we'll be testing them on some of the most famous real virtual racing circuits around the world, like Top Gear Test Track, Laguna Seca, Nürburgring, etc. many. And also, we don't claim to be the fastest sim racers in the planet, but what we can assure you is we will be running stock cars, untuned stock cars only, and every car from one particular game will be tested on one particular track, and those will be driven by only one sim racer. So there is no chance of one car being faster than another car just because the racer was faster. So hope you enjoy, and sorry we couldn't launch GTNFSForzaCars.com on time. It was supposed to launch in February, but now we are planning a July launch, so hopefully you would like it. Thank you. This is the 2011 RUF RT12R from the Forza Motorsport 4, and today we are doing a 1 mile drag on the Top Gear test track for the 2011 RUF RT12R. The 2010 Ferrari 599 XX completed the drag in 26.994 seconds. The 2010 Gumper Apollo S completed the drag in 27.227 seconds. And let's see how the 2011 RUF RT12R performed for the Top Gear test track 1 mile drag. The GTNFSForzaCars.com official drag time for the 2011 RUF RT12R is 25.893 seconds. Hope you have enjoyed our simulation car lap time videos. If you want to keep updated, just subscribe to our YouTube channel or like our official Facebook page, that is GTNFSForzaCars.com. And also, Porsches are here in Forza now. So there are 30 Porsches that you can drive in Forza 4. So that would be more fun. So just keep updated and just keep doing that little bit of comparison between the real-life cars with the simulation counterparts. Have a great day and all the best for everything you do in life. This is Inu signing off.